Take it. Oh.
Take the man's wheels, son. Now get off before I put you down. That's it, goddammit.
Yes, you're dead. You've been putting it up your whole life. You just didn't know it. You know what date is on this coin?
No.
1958. It's been traveling 22 years to get here. And now it's here. And it's either heads or tails. And you have to cycle it.
Look, I need to know what I stand to win.
Everything.
How's that?
You stand to win everything, call it.
All right. Heads, then.
Well done. Don't put it in your pocket,
sir.
Don't put it in your pocket. It's your lucky quarter.
Where do you want me to put it?
Anywhere, not in your pocket. Or it'll get mixed in with the others and become just a coin. Which it is.
But don't swallow. Shit. Did I leave the stove on?
Oh my God, is he nuts? Sally in hell. Oh, put out of the way!
Fucking thing for him. But that bitch. As long as I live, she'll never let me forget what happened. I did hurt him once, okay? It was an accident. Completely unintentional. Could have happened to anybody. And it was 3 goddamn years ago. The little fucker had thrown all my papers all over the floor. All I tried to do was pull them up. The momentary loss of muscular coordination. You extra foot. Pounds of energy per second, per second.
You are wonderful.
Thank you. I've worked hard to become so.
I admit it, you are better than I am.
Then why are you smiling?
Because I know something you don't know.
And what is that?
I am not left-handed.
Amazing.
I ought to be after 20 years.
Oh, there's something I ought to tell you.
Tell me. I'm not left-handed either.
Now it was lovely music that came to my aid. There was a window open with a stereo on, and I vidded right at once what to do.
Ah! own 17!
Ah! I have no point to yell outscoring me! Ah!
19! Ah!
For some reason, I thought of my first fight with Tyler.
No!
Inside everything this man took for granted, something horrible had been growing.
Now look, give me the paychecks, like I asked, and you won't ever see me again.
And right then, at our most excellent moment together.
Oh, thank God.
You got a bump on the head, that's okay. Okay, what's your name?
Andy.
Andy what?
Andy Walker.
Anyway, also known as?
Ghoul.
Ghoul. Ghoul, you're okay, you're okay.
Correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
I swear to you! I swear!
She's dead. Let her go.
Let her go.
Tell him, Teddy. Tell him why.
You gotta do it. There's no other way. Let her go.
Tell him about the day you brought me my locket.
You gotta do it!
Oh, I told you my heart was breaking and you asked me why.
She's...
fucking with your head.
And I told you it was from happiness.
She's gonna kill you. She's gonna kill you. You wanna uncover the truth? You gotta let it go.
I can't.
You have to let it go!
I can't!
I can't!
Marvin, what do you make of all this?
Man, I don't even have an opinion.
Well, you gotta have an opinion. I mean, do you think that God came down from heaven and stopped... Oh,
what the fuck's happening?
Oh, man, I shot Marvin in the face.
Why the fuck did you do that?
Well, I didn't mean to do it. It was an accident.
Oh, man, I seen some crazy-ass shit in my time, but this...
Chill out, man. I told you it was an accident. You probably... You went over a bump or something.
Hey, the car ain't hit no motherfucking bump.
Hey, look, man, I didn't mean to shoot the son of a bitch. The gun went off. I don't know why.
Well, look at this fucking mess, man. We're on a city street in broad daylight here.
Believe it, man.
Well, believe it now, motherfucker. We gotta get this car off the road. You know, cops tend to notice shit like you're driving a car against this fucking blood.
Just take it to a friendly place, that's all.
This is the Valley, Vincent. Marcellus ain't got no friendly places in the Valley.
But you'll save my fucking town, man.
Shit.
What you doing?
I'm calling my partner in Toluca Lake.
Where's Toluca Lake?
It's just over the hill here, over by Burbank Studios. If Jimmy's ass ain't home, I don't know what the fuck we gonna do, man, because I ain't got no other partners in 818.
Seems like TV from other dimensions has a somewhat looser feel to it.
Yeah, it's got an almost improvisational tone.
It's in theaters now, coming this summer.
Two brothers in a van, and then a meteor hit, and they ran as fast as they could from giant cat monsters, and then a giant tornado came, and that's when things got knocked into 12th gear. A Mexican armada shows up with weapons made from tomatoes. And you better bet your bottom dollar that these two brothers know how to handle business. In Alien Invasion Tomato Monster Mexican Armada Brothers, who are just regular brothers running in a van from an asteroid and all sorts of things, the movie. Hold on, there's more. Old women are coming, and they're also in the movie, and they're gonna come and cross attack these two brothers. But let's get back to the brothers, because they have a strong bond. You don't wanna know about it here, but I'll tell you one thing. The moon, it comes crashing into Earth, and what do you do then? It's two brothers, and they're gonna, it's called...
disturbance, I assume, while they're listening, they don't speak English.
Yes.
I'm going to switch back to French now, and I want you to follow my masquerade set clear.
Yes.
Monsieur Lapadite, je vous remercie.
Pour le nez. Pour votre hospitalité.
Il me semble que nous en avons terminé. Ah, mesdames! Je vous remercie pour le temps que vous m'avez consacré. Nous n'oublierons pas votre famille plus longtemps. Donc, monsieur, mesdemoiselles, je prends congé de vous et je vous dis adieu.
I guess I've killed maybe 20 people, maybe 40. I have tapes of a lot of it. Some of the girls have seen the tapes. I even, I ate some of their brains. And I tried to cook a little. Tonight, I just had to kill a lot of people, and, I'm not sure I'm gonna get away with it this time. So, I mean, I guess I'm pretty, I mean, I guess I'm a pretty sick guy. So, if you get back tomorrow.
You know, for now, I didn't know that burgundy was my color.
I count 6 shots, nigga.
I count 2 guns, nigga. You said in 76 years on this plantation, you've seen all manner of shit done to niggas. But I noticed, you didn't mention kneecapping. Oh, God, motherfucker, definitely. 76 years, Steven. How many niggas you think you see come and go, huh? 7,000? 8,000? 9,000? 9,999? Every single word that came out of Calvin Candy's mouth was nothing but horse shit. But he was right about one thing. I am that one nigga in 10,000.
because we can. Tonight, we are the greatest hockey team in the world. You were born to be hockey players. Every one of you. And you were meant to be here tonight. This is your time. Their time is done. It's over. I'm sick and tired of hearing about what a great hockey team the Soviets have. Screw them. This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
You did it. I knew you did it. You planted that story about the chicken.
I didn't plant the story about the chicken.
What's he talking about?
You had me accused of animal cruelty.
Seriously, what the hell's the chicken?
And I'll bet what you hated the most is that they identified me as a co-founder of Facebook. Which I am. You better lawyer up, asshole. Because I'm not coming back for 30%. I'm coming back for everything.
Get him out of here.
It's okay, I'm going.
Hang on. I almost forgot. Here's your $19,000. I wouldn't cash it, though. I drew it on the account you froze.
I like sitting next to you, Sean. It makes me look so tough.
I want to know how I got these scars. My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazier than usual. Mommy gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watching, he takes the knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me, and he says, "Why so serious?" He comes at me with the knife. "Why so serious?" He sticks the blade in my mouth. "Let's put a smile on that face." And... why so serious?
Categorized as agrarian pre-capital.
All right, of course that's your contention. You're a first-year grad student. You just got finished reading some Marxian historian, Pete Garrison probably. You're going to be convinced of that till next month when you get to James Lemon. Then you're going to be talking about how the economies of Virginia and Pennsylvania were entrepreneurial and capitalist way back in 1740. That's going to last until next year. You're going to be in here regurgitating Gordon Wood. Talking about, you know, the pre-revolutionary utopia and the capital forming effects of military mobilization.
Well, as a matter of fact, I won't because Wood drastically underestimates the impact
of social distinctions predicated upon wealth, especially inherited wealth. You got that from Vickers. Work in Essex County, page 98, right? Yeah, I read that too. Were you gonna plagiarize the whole thing for us? Do you have any thoughts of your own on this matter? But is that your thing? You come into a bar, you read some obscure passage, and then pretend you pawn it off as your own idea just to impress some girls, embarrass my friend?
Just fucking kill me.
I am killing you.
I think you were the only one he had on the inside. Costello was gonna sell us to the FBI. It's you and me now, you understand? We gotta take care of each other, you understand?
Patrick.
Time. But you've got your parties muddled up. There's no pussy here. Just a dose that'll make you wish you were born a woman. Like a prick. You're having second thoughts. You're shrinking. And your two little balls are shrinking with you. And the fact that you've got replica written down the side of your gun. And the fact that I've got Desert Eagle, 0.50, written on the side of mine. Should precipitate your balls into shrinking along with your presence. Now.
Escape. Don't make me destroy you. Luke, you do not yet realize your importance. You have only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. With our combined strength, we can end this destructive conflict and bring order to the galaxy.
I'll never join you!
If you only knew the power of the dark side, Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No, I am your father. Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
No! No!
Understand?
Yeah.
Get the door!
Fuck up my tent and my shoes. The crew's gonna be looking for him. This is fucking bad.
Kid makes it look so goddamn easy. Think, you motherfucker, think. Yes! I got it. I've got it. I can roll. I can roll!
Come on!
idea how long it would take to rebuild this facility. Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Wait, wait, sir!
Don't shoot me, please! It's him! It's him!
On your knees! On your knees!
Pretty funny, don't you, freak?
Flash, it was just an accident.
My fist breaking your teeth, that's the accident.
Come on, Flash, stop.
I don't want to fight you, Flash.
I wouldn't want to fight me neither.
Kick his ass, man. It's all yours, man.
Slithered out on your mother's filth. They should have put you in a glass jar on the mantelpiece. Where were you when Paul was suckling at his mother's teat? Where were you? Who was nursing you, poor Eli? One of Bandit's sows? That land has been had. Nothing you can do about it. It's gone. It's had.
If you would just you take this lease, Daniel.
Drainage! Drainage, Eli, you boy. Drain dry. I'm so sorry. If you have a milkshake, and I have a milkshake, and I have a straw. There it is. That's a straw, you see. Watching. And my straw reaches across the room and starts to drink your milkshake. I drink your milkshake. I drink it up.
Don't bully me, Daniel. Ah!
If I'd have known this was going to be the last time me and Bubba was going to talk, I'd have thought of something better to say.
Hey, Bubba. Hey, Forrest. Forrest, why did this happen?
You got shot. Then Bubba said something I won't ever forget.
I want to go home.
Bubba was my best good friend. And even I know that ain't something you can find just around the corner. Bubba was gonna be a shrimp and boat captain, but instead he died right there by that river in Vietnam.
It was the only one I wasn't 100% on. I
should have my fucking head examined going ahead when I wasn't 100%.
That's your proof?
You don't need proof when you have instinct. I ignored it before, but no more. You lost your fucking mind.
Joe, you're making a terrible mistake. I'm not gonna let you make.
Come on, guys. Nobody wants this. We're supposed to be fucking professionals.
All right, look. It's been quite a long time. A lot of jobs. There's no need for this, man. Let's just put our guns down and let's settle this with a fucking conversation.
Joe, if you kill that man, you die next. Repeat, if you kill that man, you die next.
Larry, we have been friends, and you respect my dad and I respect you, but I will put fucking bullets right through your heart. You put that fucking gun down now.
God damn you, Joe. Don't make me do this.
Larry, stop pointing that fucking gun at my dad!
Against all enemies, foreign, sir, and domestic. General, we've spilled the same blood in the same mud. You know goddamn well I can't give that order.
We're dead.
Your unit is covered from an elevated position, Commander. I'm not gonna ask again. Don't do anything stupid. No one has to die here.
Man following the general, you're under oath as United States Marines. Have you forgotten that? We all have shipmates we remember. Some of them were shit on and pissed on by the Pentagon. But that doesn't give you the right to mutiny!
You call it what you want! You're down there, we're up here! You walk into the wrong goddamn room, Commander! Goddamn it, Commander, one last time. You tell your men to safety their weapons, drop them on the deck.
I cannot give that order!
I am not gonna repeat that order!
I will not give that order!
What the hell is wrong with you, man?
Stand fast!
Oh my God. Let's waste these fuckers.
One last time, you order your men to safety their weapons!
Seat. I'll take care of this. Calm down. Calm down. Get a hold of yourself.
Doctor, you're running on the phone. Everything's going to be all right.
Sister,
please.
Sister,
please.
Now handle this.
I've
got to
get out of here. Out of here. I've got to get out of here.
Excuse me. We'd like you to have this flower.
Excuse me, sir. Would you...
Donations to the Reverend Moon.
Jews for Jesus.
Oh. Read about Jehovah's Witness. How about Buddhism?
Help Jerry's kids.
Oh, yeah.
Scientology.
Or nuclear power.
I know you were disappointed. I couldn't be you.
No. I was disappointed. We just tried.
I can go slow ahead. Come on down and chump some of this shit.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
Shut off that engine.
Who we are. I'm no different. Now, where was I?
I apologized to take care of my family, and I refused to be a fool. Dancing on the string, held by all those big shots. I don't apologize, that's my life, but I thought that when it was your time, that you would be the one to hold the strings. Senator Corleone, Governor Corleone, something.
Another peso novanta.
This wasn't enough time, Michael. Wasn't enough time.
We'll get there, Pop. We'll get there.
Now listen, whoever comes to you with this Barzini meeting, he's a traitor. Don't forget that.
Those fuckers blocked both the exits.
Check the terrace.
Hey. Yo.
To spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do. You find them. I've looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go through time with.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Ha!
fucking Sanborn leave.
He's a fucking dead man, Will.
Go!
Go! Everybody get back!
Go, go, go! Come on! I got one.
Go! Get back! Get back! Get back! Go!
I can't. There's too many locks. There's too many. I can't do it. I can't get it off. I'm sorry, okay? You understand? I'm sorry.
Let go of me.
You hear me? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Get down now!
I can help him.
Get down! Everybody, stay down!
أشهد أن لا
إله إلا الله. I'm sorry for what I did.
Well, I am.
There's not a day goes by I don't feel regret. Not because I'm in here, because you think I should. I look back on the way I was then. A young, stupid kid who committed that terrible crime. I want to talk to him. I want to try to talk some sense to him. Tell him the way things are. But I can't. That kid's long gone, and this old man is all that's left. I gotta live with that. Rehabilitated. It's just a bullshit word. So you go on and stamp your form, Sonny, and stop wasting my time. Because to tell you the truth, I don't give a shit.
Ow! Oh! Yes! That's awesome! What? You just took one in the jugular, man. Whoa. Yes! Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I did. Is this bad? Is this bad?
You should pull that out. That shit is not cool. Wait. Pull what out?
The dart, man. Got a fucking dart in your neck.
You're crazy, man. You're crazy. I like you, but you're crazy.
I feel tired.
But who's coming?
Happy birthday to you.
World.
Never.
Have they told you who I am?
Some dead man.
I am the brother of Elia Martel. And do you know why I've come all the way to this stinking shit pile of a city? For you? I'm going to hear you confess before you die. You raped my sister. You murdered her. You killed her children. Say it now and we can make this quick. Say it. Rah! You raped her? Rah! You murdered her? Rah! 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 You killed her children. You raped
raped her! You murdered her! You killed her children!
You haven't confessed. Say it. Say her name. Elia Martel. You raped her. You killed her children. Elia Martel. Who gave you the order? Who gave you the order? Say her name. You raped her. You murdered her. You killed her children. Say it. Say her name. Say it!
Elia Martel! I killed her children! Then I raped her! Then I smashed her head! Into the dish!